Illinois Governor J.B. Pritzker will visit East St. Louis today. He'll speak at the Metro West Garage to announce investments to support area transit and port projects as a part of the Rebuild Illinois Infrastructure Program. And Illinois Lieutenant Governor Juliana Stratton will also be in the Metro East today. First, she'll visit SIU Edwardsville to discuss the nationwide teacher shortage. She'll tour military training programs at Scott Air Force Base. Finally, she will meet with Jackie Joyner-Kersee in East St. Louis to talk about community engagement.